That's right. That's right. That's right. I'm back. That's right. Hope you and yours are well. Mid-July, here we are. Metallica Mondays, number 17. 17. That's pretty crazy. But thank you for sticking with us. And my July goal is to get every intro that I end up doing in under 5 minutes. So help me out. Help me out. That's right. Under 5 minutes. Anyway, hey, what's happening? Metallica Monday number 17 takes us to, I was supposed to, I know there's a couple of you, I know you guys sit there and go, does he read the comments? Does he read the comments? Does he read the comments? I occasionally read the comments, and I know a few of you were asking for an S&M update. Here's an S&M update. Guess what? Real fucking soon. There you go. How's that for an update? Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Anyway, back to what were we doing? Metallica Monday 17, trying to get this in under 5 minutes. That's right. And this time we go to right here in the Bay Area. In the Bay Area. Just down the street. Mountain View, California, Shoreline Amphitheater, 1994. On the, it kind of had two names. It was the Shit in the Sheds or Summer Shit. I don't know. Why have one tour name when you can have two? Who the fuck knows? Anyway, back to the notes here. Let's see what's in my inbox this week. Metallica Mondays, week 17, we covered that. Shoreline 94, we covered that. July 22nd, 94, Mountain View, California, blah, blah, blah. Support acts at this show, Suicidal Tendencies with, that's right, with Rob on bass. And Candlebox, very, very cool. Other support acts on the summer run include Dancing and Fight. There you go. But some of you already knew that. Nothing to promote. No agenda. Just a fun run through the states in the hot summer of 94. I'm just reading what it says here. Anyway, set list looks very cool. Couple of cool, unique rarity. That's pretty cool. There you go. Anyway, you've heard most of this before. But thank you for still tuning in. And once again, on behalf of everybody in Metallica, I hope this finds you and yours safe and sound. Lars hitting you from NorCal, signing off. Metallica Mondays coming your way in 3, 2, 1. Much love. See you soon.
Fucking leave this thing on or something? Breadfire! you miss us? We missed y'all too, man. That's why we're motherfucking here. I hope y'all brought some big time energy with you, did ya? Now you've enjoyed the day so far with some music here. You like our friend Suicidal? How about that there Candlebox? Right. But now the Metallica boys are here. We're gonna fuck y'all up, man. We got nonstop music. Hope you brought all your energy with you and all your know-how on the songs. Hope you studied your live albums and know what you're supposed to do, because you got plenty of shit to do. Harvester of Sorrow. motherfucking heavy coming to me. Follow the guy that failed. We'll be right back. sorry that was too heavy for you guys. Can you fucking handle it? I think we do have some crazy motherfuckers here, yes? There's a few of our old friends out there, I noticed. And, I think, need a question to y'all there. How many of y'all seen us last time on the indoors thing, huh? Quite a few. You weren't there? Okay, he was there. I think I was there. We all done the And Justice for All medley. You remember that thing? And you want to fucking hear it again, don't you? Then no, James, we want something fucking cooler than that. But we done it, man. We got something actually we put together for us because we like the fucking older shit. We found some old albums. There ain't no fucking CDs, man. We found some albums. One of them is entitled Kill 'Em All. The other one's entitled Writing of the Lightning. We put some of that shit together and made a fucking cool-ass jam that we fucking dig. We know y'all are gonna like it too, man. So have some motherfucking fun with it, all right? We'll be right back. I knew you'd fucking like it, man. But you had yourselves a little fun up there on the lawn, huh? Alrighty, righty, righty, right. So everyone saved up all their energy over the winter time, correct? You brought all your Metallica energy with you tonight, right? But we're here to let it motherfucking loose. But no letting fucking people tell you what the motherfuck to do. We got Lars behind me here. He's gonna get something going. You're gonna follow him and see what kind of energy you got left for us here.
We'll be right back.
fucking fun here or what? That's what it's all about, my friends. So, you like all the surprises so far? You want some more? I don't think we should play the new song. Nah, we can't play the new song. What? You guys don't want to hear a new one, do you? Then you better write one. Actually, we do have a brand new song that Jason wrote for us and traded for a case of beer, which was mighty nice of him. And you guys want to hear Jason's song? That means he's going to have to sing it. You still want to hear it? You want to hear Jason sing? Oh! Okay, well, this is Jason's song. He has to sing it now, and he has to play bass at the same time. I don't know how the fuck he's gonna do that, so he might be extra talented, who knows? But this here is Jason's song, so make him feel good about it. Don't make him cry now. This is his song. Don't fuck with him. Here we go, Jason Newsted, heavy metal.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Thank you. you, James. We'll be right back. fucking tired, man. We just started, man. You ready to go home or something? Yes. You've lost your voices. You're ready to go home. Yes. 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 Adrenaline is at the flow. Nothing all around. Acting like a maniac. very much. We'll see ya. We'll be right back. My breath is out of wish, oh dear. faces again. We thank you much. We'll see you around. Thank you!
I die before I... Yeah.
Kiss again, finally, man. We thank you very much for sticking with Metallica. We hope y'all had a great time. We did. We'll see you around. Thank you and good night. Fuck yeah!
Soon, okay?